welcome to the eastern part of England. We find ourselves at Carrow Road. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's Canada versus the Republic of Ireland.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
A look then at the starting 11.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre forward and two wingers. So it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
This is the starting 11 for the Republic of Ireland. Seamus Coleman starts alongside Shane Duffy in central defence. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And the contest begins. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. And now the delivery. Should be. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Over it comes. The idea was to get the corner beyond the first defender, but he didn't succeed. In position. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Stevens. They need to get tighter. Corner given. Who can they pick out? And he didn't miss by a massive margin at all. Cullen. And the cross is very much on. However, a well thought out piece of defending. What about the opportunity from earlier? Let's have another look now, shall we? He's driven in the corner. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Perfect technique, but no reward, sadly, for him.
Yeah, he's hit it really well, but I think he knew it was always going past the post. He's unlucky, though.
Buchanan. David. Well, attacking possibilities. And Buchanan. Atiba Hutchinson. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Matt Doherty. Cullen. Robinson. Jeff Hendrick. Cullen. And it's gone behind for the corner. Well worth, I think, at this stage, going back to the chance from earlier. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, that was quality, last-ditch defending. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. This to make it 1-0. In it goes! Calmly converted!
Well, here's the replay, and he just strikes the ball down the middle. The goalkeeper gets out of the way. It's a really good penalty, and no danger that the goalkeeper was going to save that.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Stephen Eustachio. And moving the ball nicely. David. Here's Buchanan. This looks interesting. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. It might be. An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind for long.
Well, here's the replay, and it shows how patient they were in the build-up. Just so assured, waiting for the right moment, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So back underway. One goal apiece here. Matt Doherty. Jeff Hendrick. Stephen Eustachio. And unable to keep possession. Jeff Hendrick. Robinson. A wonderful intervention. And Buchanan. David. Buchanan. Defensive efficiency personified. Callum Robinson. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. David. Atiba Hutchinson. Well, they know they need to stop him. Options in the centre. Stephen Eustachio. Good looking ball. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Oh, a big mistake. Jeff Hendrick. Robinson. Now, let's see what they can do here. He has time to play it over. Now moving the ball impressively here. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Junior Hoylett. Eustachio.
David.
Possession lost. Cullen. Stevens. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Callum Robinson. And unable to keep the ball. Eustachio. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Cullen. Cullen. Could be! And inches away. Didn't miss by very much at all. Hendrick. with the ball confidently, cuts it back. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal, and now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Steven Eustachio. And the ball with Hutchinson. Eustachio. Atiba Hutchinson. Miller. David. Take it away. Well, he keeps going. Junior Hoylett. It should be. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Well, truth be told, his influence on this game has been very limited. What have you made of his performance, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's usually so clever around the edge of the box, but today he just hasn't shown that. As the touch map shows us, he hasn't had enough touches in those key areas.
Junior Hoylett. David. Good strength to keep the ball, and he read it well. Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Steven Eustachio. Buchanan. Eustachio. And the ball with Hutchinson. David. Will it be? And it's there for him. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, I really liked his first half display. He was certainly the most influential player on the field, and I'm expecting more of the same in the second 45 minutes.
And he didn't miss by a massive margin at all. Perfect technique, but no reward, sadly, for him.
Yeah, he's hit it really well, but I think...
This to make it 1-0. In it goes! Coolly converted! This looks interesting. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. It might be! An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind for long. They're moving the ball impressively here. And it's in! Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Junior Hoylett. Well, moving the ball impressively here. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. A mistake from the keeper. Will it be punished? Now a decent position. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Difficult to stop him. Eustachio. Can he finish this? Marvellous anticipation. Jeff Hendrick. Callum Robinson. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Jonathan David. Here's Buchanan. Oh, moving it nicely. This looks interesting. Well, time just challenged magnificently. The cross is on. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Breaking at pace. Callum Robinson. And nothing for the players in the middle to work with. Atiba Hutchinson. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Cullen. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Well, that'll be a free kick. And opting for the lenient approach, the referee, rather than cautioning him. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Foiling them effectively. Callum Robinson. Alphonso Davies. David. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Cuts it back. Danger averted. And that is how to block. Steven Eustachio. And successfully cut out. Could be a chance to break here. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? That's a useful cross. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Can they create something from here? And let's give credit to the defending. Cullen. Duffy in possession. Stevens. On the ball, Cullen. Eustachio. Osorio has it. Tremendous ball played through, and power over subtlety, he's hit the woodwork.
Well, he made decent contact with it, but he has to score from that range.
Really fine initial touch. And very adept at holding the ball up in this manner. Knight. And take it away. Atiba Hutchinson. Chance to do damage. Cuts in from the flank. The end product just wasn't there. Oh, could be. Keeper getting the touch. Will he? Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And into the last 20 minutes. Robinson. And unable to keep possession. Atiba Hutchinson. Osorio has it. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Chance to make a game of it here. Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line.
Keeper not concentrating. Shot attempted. In it goes! And I'll tell you what. The goalkeeper is wishing, quite simply, he hadn't done that.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say, he looks so uncomfortable with the ball at his feet. He's cost his team a goal here.
Well, the action underway once more, and no shortage of entertainment. 3-2. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Robinson. Strong play here on the shielding front. Pulls it back. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? Jonathan Osorio. Buchanan. Sam Adekubi. Well, possibilities inside the box. Cullen, John Egan, well, the clearance half-hearted, and I think the threat has been averted. How can they find a late leveller? David, can he play it in? That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Can someone get on the end of this?
Well, here it is again. The deep corner cuts out so many of those defenders, including the keeper. And what a finish it is. He times his run well, gets above it, and gives the keeper no chance. That's a top-class goal.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Cullen. Knight. Matt Doherty. Cullen. Egan. Knight. Coleman. On the ball, Cullen. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Can they grab the lead late on? Alphonso Davies. Oh, moving it nicely. Couldn't keep it. David. Takes it on. It's in. And this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
Well, how about this? 4-3. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Knight. Cullen. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Running room in the wide position. Crossing possibilities. And pull back. He's trying to create something. No worries for the keeper. Cullen. Shielding the ball superbly. Alphonso Davies. David. He's in position. Crisp tackling. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, what a good finish to the game that was. They just wore down the opposition, and in the end, they got their reward. That's a really good win for them.
This to make it 1-0. In it goes! Coolly converted! This looks interesting. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. It might be! And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long! They're moving the ball impressively here. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here! Hendrick. Running with the ball confidently. Cuts it back. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoid. Keeper not concentrating. Shot attempted. In it goes! I'll tell you what, the goalkeeper is wishing quite simply he hadn't done that.
Can someone get on the end of this?
Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game.
David.
Takes it on. It's in, and this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half.